There's an old tunnel through here. Maybe we can get out that way.
Another charge!
They're breaking in.
I've got an idea.
Stuck in loop. I take them from here.
Yes, Hen. I spray, you bring the roof down. There, now pull it.
Do it again!
Quick, the ghouls in there!
Okay, same again. Hurry!
You okay?
Yeah. Come on. Let's go.
Do you know where this goes?
I know this place, like the back of my hand.
Stay there. I don't think he saw you.
Hey! Wait! I saw some shit.
Still.
Leave it! The girl's up ahead! We need to move!
He's gone. Let's go. You okay, Kat?
Yeah, I'm okay.
This. But right now, we've got to find Virgil.
Through here. Dante. Virgil's trapped in limbo. He's in trouble.
Hey, you!
Dante, are you crazy? What are you doing here?
Let's get out of here, bro.
Thank you, Dante. Kat, you're still alive.
Is there a way out of here?
Yes, there's an emergency gate. I'll take you there.
Let's go.
No, not yet.
What?
There are terabytes of sensitive data here. We cannot let them get their hands on it.
What does it matter?
They'll know everything about our plans. If they get their hands on that data, everything that I've worked for will be for nothing. Kat,
yes.
Arm self-destruct. I can't do it from limbo.
Demons are breaking in. We don't have time for this.
Then make time, Dante!
Shit,
Kat, do it now!
This won't take long, Kat. I'll help you.
How long do you guys need?
Not long. A couple of minutes. Okay, boot up the system.
Yo!
How long do you guys need?
Not long. A couple of minutes. Okay. Boot up the system.
It might help.
Great.
What are you guys doing?
2 more minutes, Tay.
Virgil, I can keep the guns off your back long as you need, but I can't protect Cat from the feds. Step on it!
Understood. 2 minutes.
Yeah.
guess? 2 minutes?
It's all set to go. I just need a minute longer to grab what I can from the servers.
You're putting her in danger.
It's okay, Dante. This is important.
This doesn't look good.
They're almost through.
Let's go, Dante.
Wait. What? What about Kat?
There's no way out in the real world.
No, we can't help her. Let's go.
We can't just leave her.
Think, Dante. We're in limbo. She's in the real world. This place is gonna blow any minute.
He's right.
There's nothing we can do. Let's go.
Go ahead. I'll be right behind you.
Dante!
Give me a second!
Okay, listen to me. We don't have much time. Get down on your knees. Put your hands up. Do not fight back.
I'm scared. What will they do to me?
All you need to do is hold on for as long as you can. I will come back for you.
Isn't over yet.
say the name. Say the name.
Virgil?
Virgil. I don't know who you are or why you have been stupid enough to attack me. But I know you mean something to this girl. So I suspect this girl means something to you. I also know that you are collaborating with the Nephilim. I want the Nephilim. You want the girl. We trade their lives.
Interesting.
Interesting.
Mundus knows less than I thought. He knows my name, but that's it. Not that I'm your brother, nor that I'm Nephilim.
She must have been strong to hold out.
Yeah, she did well. But we can't save her.
What do you mean?
You can't seriously think that I would trade your life for hers.
No, I'm not saying...
Apart from the fact that you're my brother, you're the key to destroying...
No, I'm not saying we trade me for her. I'm saying we offer another trade. Capture Mundus' mistress, Lilith.
Why would Mundus care about one of his whores?
Because she carries his child.
What? How can you know this?
When I was at the tower, I met a demon named Phineas. He told me.
Yes, I've heard that name. This is amazing. We have access to Mundus's unborn child? This is exactly what we need to get him out of his lair.
No, we use this to save Kat!
Dante, that's madness. You would risk the future of mankind for a girl.
Kat put herself through hell to protect us. We'll find another way to get Mundus.
Dante.
I am not abandoning her.
I can see that. Okay. We'll do it your way, brother.
There it is. Mundus's mistress, Lilith, runs an exclusive club downtown for high society. Sports personalities, rich kids, bankers, that kind of thing. Demonic substances flow freely. She hooks the pathetic weasels on the stuff, turning them into soulless demon collaborators.
Whoa.
She'll be there tonight.
You're not coming in. You're not on the list.
I am now.
Sweetie, come on. Hey! Don't ignore me! Let's dance!
Not now.
Hey! Yeah, well, fuck you, Dante!
Son of Sparta, whom Mundus once did. Mundus will delight in me when I deliver his corpse. What do you think, little one? Should we play with him a bit first? Yes.
You want to dance? Let's dance.
Dante, son of Sparta. Dying to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, you temper, Dante.
Pain sparklers, the girl? Or has this something to do with that scrawny little broken flower, I wonder?
I'm here for you, Lilith, so fuck down!
Well, I would, Dante, but how can I just the need be? Hello, beautiful creature and otherwise. From the Two Club, we have a special event for you tonight. So drink up, shoot up, and place your bet. Let's get on.
Dealing with, do you?
I'm dying to find out. Let's change things around a little.
I want Lebron especially for you, Dante.
I'm gonna play your games.
Oh, my club and my rule. They say you have the power of heaven and hell within you. Let's test them out, shall we? Let's begin, shall we? Round one. Should be a cakewalk for a well-endowed man like you. Minions. Let me. Off we go.
for this bullshit!
What's the hurry? Oh, yes. The torture and suffering of that little brat. Oh, don't worry. Once Mundus is done with her, she won't feel a thing. Nothing. At all.
Round 5, fight!
Dante, do you miss your little tumble friend? It is a shame you can't be there to hear her whimper and cry. You want to know what she sounds like? A little like your mother did when Mundus ripped her heart from her chest.
This game is over. Get that skim bag you call an ass down here.
All right. All right, little one. I understand. I'm running out of patience. Let's end this right now.
Barbie.